told her that I loved her. And that was it.
What was the thing you chickened out about?
I'm so sorry.
Why are you saying this now?
Jamie got me thinking about how I've been punishing the wrong person, and I miss you.
It's been so long. Can't even enjoy hearing that. What did I do that was so wrong? Be there for my boyfriend when he got hurt? Being in traffic was bad. Hey, sorry I smashed into you. I thought you were a lifer and I just like passed right through.
A lifer?
Yeah, that's what we call people who are living. You're new to this whole ghost thing, aren't you?
Yeah, is it that obvious?
Pretty new.
Yeah, I told them. Surprise! I did the right thing.
This. I don't get you.
But if I look good there.
Okay. Then what is your thing, Brett? I mean, you must have a flaw. Otherwise, you would have gone out of your way to make friends in a new church, as opposed to being an aloof jerk. I mean, I am a likable person. Why don't you like me?
That's the problem, you idiot. I do like you.
I have no idea what's going on.
Yeah, it's sort of our thing.
Okay, I'll see you tomorrow then.
Absolutely.
Allison.
Losing a lover without saying goodbye. Without saying goodbye. Because she didn't have time.
Thank you.
Will you marry me? Only if you'll marry me too.
Did I forget something? Yeah. Now we're gonna tell people?
Yeah.
Encomendo meus.
I didn't think I was gonna see you again. I just kept thinking, I'm the one who put him on the plane.
Okay. Just life, Owen. And now, he gets to have one.
Then, by the power vested in me by the internet, I now pronounce you married. You may kiss your husband.